Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
What's happening, man? Show me your stuff! Ha! Ha! Hey! Ha! 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 Ha!
Yeah!
still don't got it. Hey! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Don't tell me you're giving up.
Come on!
Come on! Hey. My turn! Come on! Hey! Come on! You still don't got it.
Come on!
Come on! Yeah! You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? My turn. Come on. You still don't got it. Come on. Don't tell me.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a rat take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Welcome to Big Red Lab. This is serious.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Palku fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever. Through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Let's get him!
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Come on!
Bring it on!
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Pow Poo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Pow Poo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. Now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Behind us. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the steed.
Thank you, both of you.
This is, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
To chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Crick is the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World border. I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Boat and Kairi's. Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Come on!